Thank you. Creator today hath given thee thou daily bread, and thou must be grateful if thou wantest more. Come join us in gratitude and abundance. Come join us in pure pleasure and bliss. Come join us in divine communion. Come join us in the promised land of pure delight, the promised land of anarchist paradise. The one true way must be chosen for you to enter into God's sacred promised land. For the sacred promised land is available to all. It is available to the masses. One must only choose to abide by natural law, to abide by the Creator's moral dictates and decrees, which exist in nature and bring thy the consequences of thou's actions. Choose wisely thou's actions, for thou only hast to wait and see what happens when thy chooses to rob each other and chooses to hurt one another. Thou hast to only wait and find out what the punishment for such inequities is. And what goes around, I promise you, eventually does come around. So for that reason, it's always best to just abide by the moral dictates, the moral true philosophy, which comes from the universe built in. It's inscribed on your heart. You knoweth when you see something wrong if your mind is pure. If your mind is pure, then your heart will be too. So for that reason, it's good to study philosophy. It's good to study natural law. It's good to go look into Mark Passio's work on the One Great Work Network. It's good to go listen to my podcast, because the only guarantee of safety in the universe comes from adhering to natural law principles, of refusing to take the property and lives of other people, refusing to take other people's freedom, refusing to coerce other people's will, refusing to threaten other people who are innocent with violence. It's not very complicated, and if thou wantest to enter the promised land, one only has to choose the right thing at all times forever, and thou will remaineth in God's sacred holy land. And with that, I allow thee to listen to more shredding all night coming from your local crystal shaman, your local shamanic healer, and your local food provider. Be sure to shop local and support your small business owners. We don't want Bill Gates' businesses having a monopoly, because Bill Gates likes growing GMO foods, and GMO foods are sprayed with Monsanto's Roundup, and you really don't actually want to eat that. So for that reason, just shop local. Just look out for your local shamanic food and medicine provider, and be sure to support that fella. That's a good thing to do, and if you do that, then I promise I will also support all of my local good fellas too. So be sure to like, subscribe, go head over to the One Great Work Network, head over to BitChute, listen to my podcast, Crystal Spider, BitChute.com. Like and subscribe on that one too. I've only got 70 followers on BitChute. I think that my content is too good to only have 70 followers. But you know, if you want, you can help out. So with that, I give you lots of pleasure and gratitude, and I wish you the best. I wish you the best as long as you obey the commandments of the one holy sacred Creator. The one holy sacred Creator who has given you this experience to test your soul. And the next experience that you will have to experience will be determined by how you behave in today's world. In today's world, whether or not you want to be a part of a problem or a solution. There is only one mistake on the path of truth. not starting and not going all the way.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.